Clancy finds Freya DeMange in a pocket of space.
That's a great ball.
She's excellent left foot. It's a great ball. Flag stays down. Rianna Jarrett.
And yeah, it's 1-0 to the Utes. Kind of a hopeful ball, really, Scott, but I think it caught the Shelbourne defence flat-footed. No better person to have in behind than Rianna. Took it first time on the volley.
Nearly there for Wexford Youths. Shelbourne will be looking for one more chance.
Yeah, and that's it.
That's it. Rianna Jarrett, first half strike, the difference today. A big win for Wexford Youths.